Lemko Language, Lesson 2, Basic Phrases, Greetings, and Farewells. Lemkiuski jazyk, druga lekcja. Osnovne wyrażenia, przywitania I praszczania. Basic Phrases, Osnovne wyrażenia. Before we begin, I would like to mention that in some phrases there is an informal form and a formal form. A general rule of thumb is that the informal form is used among peers and the formal form is used to address people older than you and or to people you are showing respect towards. Tak. Tak means yes. Also, in some places, you may come across two other words for yes, such as hey, hey, and yeah, yeah. Ni, ni means no. Proszę, proszę means please. Dziękuję, dziękuję means thank you. Nie jest za co means you're welcome. Milo cię poznaty, milo cię poznaty means nice to meet you, informal. Milo was poznaty, milo was poznaty, nice to meet you, formal. Prebacz, prebacz means excuse me, informal. Prebaczte, prebaczte means excuse me, formal. Przykro mi means I'm sorry. Good day. Dobry den. Now we will learn how to greet one another in Lemko. Hey. Hey means hi. Witaj. Witaj means hello, informal. Witajte. Witajte means hello, formal. Dobry den. Dobry den. And also, dobry den. Dobry den means good morning, good day, and also good afternoon. Dobry wieczór. Dobry wieczór means good evening. Being traditionally a Christian people, Lemkos at times incorporate Christianity when greeting and wishing well to others. One such phrase is Slava Isusu Christu, which means glory to Jesus Christ. The response to this is Slava na vika, which means glory unto the ages. Another such phrase is Daj Boże dobry den. And the response to this is Daj Boże I Wam. This means may God grant you a good day and may God grant the same to you, respectively. Note that you wish someone a good morning, day, afternoon, or evening just by inserting dobry den, or dobry wieczór in the place of the asterisk shown, if you want to use this format. How are you? Jak się masz? Here, I will go over the ways you can ask how someone is doing and asking someone their name. Jak się masz? Jak się masz? How are you? Informal. Jak się mate? Jak się mate? How are you? Formal. Što nowoho? Što nowoho What's new? Što w cia czuty? Što w cia czuty? How are you doing? Informal. Što was czuty? Što was czuty? How are you doing? Formal. Što czuwaty? Što czuwaty? How are you doing? Three ways of asking what someone's name is and the corresponding response are given next. Jak się nazywasz? Jak się nazywasz? What is your name? Informal. Jak się nazywate? Jak się nazywate? What is your name? Formal. Ja się nazywam. Ja się nazywam. My name is. Jak się zowiesz? Jak się zowiesz? What is your name? Informal. Jak się zowete? Jak się zowete? What is your name? Formal. Ja się zowu. Ja się zowu. My name is. Jak jest twoje meno? Jak jest twoje meno? What is your name? Informal. Jak jest wasze meno? Jak jest wasze meno? What is your name? Formal. Moje meno, my name is. Responses. Odpowiedzi. To answer questions such as how are you or how are you doing, you can use the following responses. Dobrý, děkuju. Dobrý, děkuju. Fine, thanks. Dost dobrý. Dost dobrý. Quite well. Bardzo dobrý. Bardzo dobrý. Very well. Wszystko w porządku. Wszystko w porządku. Everything's all right. Niedobry. Niedobry. Not good. Chociaż. Chociaż. So-so. Nieźli. Nieźli. Not bad. Źli. Źli. Bad. Nic nowego. Nic nowego. Nothing new. Po staromu. Po staromu. Same old. Farewells. Prashchanya. Here we will go over the various ways to say goodbye in Lemko. Naraji. Na raji. See you later. Do zarane. Do zarane. See you tomorrow. Dobranic. Dobranic. Good night. Szczęśliwej drogi. Szczęśliwej drogi. Have a safe trip. Trzymaj się. Trzymaj się. Take care. Informal. Trzymajte się. Trzymajte się. Take care. Formal. Maj się dobry. Maj się dobry. Have a good one. Informal. Majte się dobry. Majte się dobry. Have a good one. Formal. Ostań z Bohom. Ostań z Bohom. Goodbye. Informal. Ostańte z Bohom. Ostańte z Bohom. Goodbye. Formal. Eat is bohom. Eat is bohom. Goodbye. Informal. Idźte z bohom. Idźte z bohom. Goodbye. Formal. Ostań z doriu. Ostań z doriu. Goodbye. Informal. Ostańte zdrowe. Ostańte zdrowe. Goodbye. Formal. Bądź zdrowy. Bądź zdrowy. Goodbye. Informal. Bądźte zdrowe. Bądźte zdrowe. Goodbye. Formal. Chodź zdrowy. Chodź zdrowy. Goodbye. Informal. Chodźte zdrowe. Chodźte zdrowe. Goodbye. Formal. If someone uses one of the last five ways to say goodbye, they wish someone may God be with them or for them to be healthy. Whatever the first person chooses to say, the person who responds should wish them the same. For example, if person A is wishing someone health, person B should wish person A health as well, rather than may God be with them. This is the same vice versa. Also, you would incorporate the words of goodbye in Lemko to match the actions of the people involved. For example, if you are physically leaving your grandmother's house and your grandmother is staying, you would say Ostańte z bohom or Ostańte zdrowa, since she is staying. And she would respond Idź z bohom or Chodź zdrowy, since you are leaving. If you're ever in a situation when you're unsure who is leaving and who is staying, you may choose to say Bądź zdrowy, bądźte zdrowy, or simply z bohom. This concludes lesson 2. Please stay tuned for upcoming lessons.